the fact that I think hard work is important and positivity is very important. How many times have you fallen? This is what my coach had told me. He said that it's not how hard you fall or how many times you fall, but it's how quickly you get up each time which matters. And that for me really changed the whole story. Because I think when there was an injury, I would be enthusiastic to get up. There was an innate motivation which said, now it's an opportunity to show that I'll be better than the injury, I'll be better than before, I'll be quicker to get up this time, I'm smarter this time than the last time. Again, I'm a champion then. And then we were a group of 18 of us who had qualified, who were selected as part of the Indian team. We actually were sitting together for dinner on the first day after the matches. Because all of us had lost on that, either the qualification or the first round. We sat there, I was the youngest kid of them. And all of them had unanimously kind of decided that it was impossible to kind of beat the Chinese and the Indonesians because they jumped too hard, high, and they hit too hard. And we didn't have the facilities to break that wall. I, as a young kid, didn't know what I was talking. I just got up and said, Kaba, I'm going to show the world that I'm going to beat these Chinese. And it's a typical young kid. I said, my jeet ke dikhaunga, kya baat kar. And all of them just got up and said, bachcha hai, bahut uchaka hai, jaldi se. I walked out of that room, telling the director, jeet ke dikhaunga, tum dekho. And if I'm proud of anything, it's the fact that I was able to continue to keep that spirit up as a young kid till the end of my career. Somewhere down the line, we have to prepare that thought that we are going to win. Even if it means that if you lose sometimes, the next preparation has to be again at that same level, thinking that I am going to win. Because we have to prepare ourselves and be prepared positively. That is very, very important. It doesn't come when you want it, but maybe it comes when you deserve it. And I see it multiple times. And I've seen it multiple times in my life to actually see these things happen. That I believe that if you really want it, it will come to you. It's not a book which I have read to tell you this.